If you want to hear well for many years in the future, you need to take care of your ears and protect them from any damage. If you keep a balanced diet with the vitamins from whole foods, our bodies will usually produce enough minerals to keep us healthy. Here are some of the minerals that will help make your hearing much more efficient. 1. Zinc. Zinc will boost your body's immune system. It is also responsible for cell growth and healing wounds. Zinc is also effective in treating tinnitus in people who have normal hearing. The foods that are rich in zinc include beef, pork, dark meat chicken, cashews, and almonds, peanuts, beans, split peas, oysters, and dark chocolate. 2. Magnesium. The people pre-treated with magnesium are protected from noise-related hearing loss. This is because magnesium fights the effects of free radicals emitted during loud noises. Magnesium acts like a protective barrier for the delicate hair cells in your inner ear. Some foods that are rich in magnesium include bananas, artichokes, potatoes, spinach, and broccoli. 3. Ear break. If you really want to improve your hearing, try giving your ears a break. You can wear earplugs to drown out all background sounds. Do not listen to loud music. You can turn the volume down on your TV, and stay away from places with very loud noises. 4. Potassium. Potassium regulates the amount of fluid in your blood and in your body tissue. This is extremely important to your hearing health because the fluid in your inner ear needs a rich supply of potassium. Some potassium-rich foods are potatoes, spinach, lima beans, and tomatoes, raisins, apricots, bananas, melons, and oranges. 5. Folic acid. Folic acid is a very important element in your body's ability to grow new cells. Folic acid supplements will reduce this hearing loss. The body uses folic acid to keep the hair cells of the inner ear healthy and working properly. Some folate-rich foods include liver, spinach, fortified breakfast cereals, and asparagus. Try starting your day with fortified breakfast cereals. They are also whole grain and low in sugar. Thank you for watching. Please like us. Subscribe to us to watch a new video.